I was born with a hole in my heart. At 8 days old, we were air ambulance to Miami Children's. And as soon as we got there, his cardiologist over there discovered on the echo that he had a hole in his heart.
My first open heart surgery was 1 month. It was 1 month old. It was scary.
It gets better as they get older to some extent because they're now understanding what they're going through and they understand what's going to happen or what could happen. So, I mean, it gets better. He does like swimming, boating, fishing, and other stuff like that. It's just that I try to keep him away from the contact sports because little kids are rougher, you know, so. Not trying to punish him or anything, but just keep him here.
We've been told that her heart wasn't fully formed. She has holes in her heart. So it's been a challenge, but I think for our family, it's strengthened us. She had her first surgery at 4 days old. And then she had a second surgery at 9 months old. And then she'll have more surgeries in the future. So I think every day we truly count as a blessing because we didn't expect her to make it this far. It crosses your mind daily. You know, her condition and what will happen, what will the future hold. If you live like that and you let that fear control you, then you don't get to enjoy and appreciate her happiness and her joy. The doctors told us to treat her as any other child, treat her as a normal child, and she certainly has all the characteristics of a normal child. She can be cheeky, happy, miserable when she wants. So, but yeah, she's just a beautiful little blessing.